chilla, sorry, it was on the table, but, so, I'm going to be doing an advent calendar video. We're going to be going over what we got. We finished a set, I know that. The first day, we got the Barbie. The second day, we got the shoes. The third day, we got the skirt. The fourth day, we got her crown. So, let's see. We already did that. Five. So, bring this. Oh gosh, I pushed it down too much. Unless I could go like to oh! I wonder what this is. I actually have no clue what that is. We'll open it. Tape. Maybe it looks like a purple skirt. Wow, it is. So we could take this skirt off and put this skirt on. It's like see-through. Sorry guys, you hear that, my dog. That's pretty cute. I don't know what this is, so let me go. I'll be right back, guys. I gotta go check. Alright, guys. It turns out I finished the ballerina set. So now I'm getting the ice skater set. So it starts with this. Let me put that on here. That looks so pretty. So let's go over what we've gotten in the past four episodes. So I have got, my first one was the doll. Then I got shoes. Right here. And then we've got the sparkly skirt, which is two layers. The second layer is clear. This just makes it so still kind of is clear, but you can't really see through it. And then we've gotten our helmet. Playing Minecraft too much. This crown. So we've gotten this set complete. So yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed. If you guys are excited that we are starting a new set, tell me in the comments. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. And if you love unicorns, and if you love army unicorns. So yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed. Goodbye.